Listen, you two only have 6 months to solve this case. No more excuses. People have been going missing left and right, and people are worried to even leave their own houses now. I'm especially keeping an eye on you, Anderson.
Yes, Chief.
Michael, what are you doing? This isn't the time to be eating. You heard Chief Miller. We have 6 months to crack this case.
Take a chill pill once in a while, jeez. Hey.
Oh, mushrooms! Whoever or whatever you are, show yourself.
That was a close one. Oh, hey Gabriel. Why are you so late? I called for backup like 5 minutes ago.
Who are you, the White Rabbit? Because you're really bad at counting time. It's been 2 minutes and 41 seconds. And put the music box in a bag before you drop it. Don't test it till we get to home base.
Right, yeah.
How's your mission night, you two? I'm glad you made it back successfully. You two must be hungry. Here, eat up.
Thank you, Valen. Emiya must be slacking. She wasn't at peak performance this night.
Hey, it wasn't my fault. How was I supposed to know the cops were there?
Well, maybe you should have asked Ren to hack into the street cameras to see them beforehand.
Shut up, you!
Would you two please stop arguing? I'm trying to study. You know.
Shouldn't you be studying at home?
Well, I should, but my little cousins were bothering me, and I couldn't get peace and quiet. So I just snuck out for a while to get my homework done and study.
Talk about an A-plus student.
Well, at least I snuck out. Not a perfect golden child, after all, am I?
Jeez, don't get your ears in a twist, okay, cutie bunny?
Did you just call me a cute bunny?
What about it? Have a problem with it?
I do, actually.
Ugh, can you guys ever go a day without fighting?
Yeah, it's kind of causing an issue.
That's it, I'm leaving.
But...
I just wish he knew. Well, at least he changes once he gets to see the light of the day, right? Huh?
He doesn't have to ride to treat you like that. If only we can warn him.
Listen, either way, he doesn't know what's happening. He's stuck in that thought cycle for eternity. We should get going anyway. It's 12 a.m. We don't want to be reported missing to the police.
Agreed.
I'll see you guys tomorrow. Have a good night.
Hey, babe. What's up?
Hey, honey. I just wanted to say that we can't hang out this week. Unfortunately, I'm spending the week at my family's town for spring break. I'll text you everything that happens.
Heh, great. Text me what happened. Love you. I miss you, Amy. Only if I get a break.